Even now, like, our phones keep buzzing every now and then, and we receive, like, good wishes from everyone, our friends, family, and people we don't even know. So thank you so much to everyone. Hi, Dad, I can see you. Hi. Okay, so we're here for two reasons. One is to thank you all, and secondly, over to you, Rocky. Karan, sorry.
So we're here to talk about Wo Jaa Awaara. This song we shot in different locations in Kaza, Smithy, Tabo, and it was like these locations were so beautiful. The drive was like 8 hours, and we stayed at this really amazing resort in Kaza, and the food over there, that I always remember the food when we come after shoot and eat that butter chicken and rice, that was amazing. And the scenery too, it felt like you were not on this earth. It felt like you were somewhere else with the rocks and everything and the location. It was just amazing. And
Prachna says hi, babe.
what was your take on Hoja?
Ho Ja was the first ever song that we shot, and it was amazing. Like, I can't put it in words. Those 4 5 days we were there, now talking.
Yeah,
We were there for 4 5 days, and we went there
yeah.
twice, and it was so. I think that phase was the best phase, and those 4 5 days are the best 4 5 days of my entire life. And we have such fond memories, all of us were staying together, and we shot in sub-zero conditions, and we are so excited for it to come out. It is a song where we were allowed to just be ourselves, and it was amazing. So we really hope that you guys like it too, because we put in a lot of effort, the entire team, to put this all together.
And so let's answer some of your questions. The first question is, first thing that comes to mind when someone says pal pal ke paas. First thing that does come into my mind is someone that's really close to your heart, someone that means a lot to you, someone that you really love and are affected by his actions of regardless of what they do. And someone who you truly love. That's what pal pal dil ke paas is to me. What is it to you, Sahel?
Yeah, someone, like you said, you love that person unconditionally. And actually, I'm seeing a lot of questions popping up with it, when is Pal Pal Dil Ke Paas, the song is out, but that is also out very soon. But let's just talk about Ho Jaa Awaara for now. Okay, so even I'll take up a few questions. Kulban Chhabra asked, "Bole to Jhakkaas movie." So that's very sweet. I just hope ki aapka reaction even after watching the film yahi rahe, because it is Jhakkaas. So yeah.
Hopefully you enjoyed as much as the teaser. Next
Yeah.
question is, expected to see you on screen. I'm really excited for you all to see the final product, and I hope you all love it. And we put a lot of hard work and love into this project, so I hopefully the way you all have given positive feedback for the teaser, hopefully you all love the film as the same. Are you excited to be on screen, sir?
I am very excited. It's my first ever film. It feels so surreal, and I can't wait for 20th September. I'm counting days and losing sleep at the same time. Okay, so next, Mahi Targaryen Forever says, "When will Pal Pal Dil Ke Paas track come out?" So, like I said, very soon, very very soon.
Soon, soon, soon. I know
Yes.
everyone's excited about that specific track, but everyone just wait, it's coming out soon. The next question is, on how many shows will you promote the film and your experience shooting with your father? We'll try to promote our film on as many TV shows as possible, and shooting with my father was a real surreal experience, because at the age of 15, I told him that I wanted to always share a movie screen to you. Fast forward to now, he's directing my first project. He pushed me to the limit, and if it wasn't for him pushing me in that way, I don't think I would have grown as an actor as I am. And it's a really over emotional experience for me, because the project has ended, and I would hopefully in the future we do more movies together, because this was just a surreal emotional experience to me. There were moments that we did argue, obviously, but overall it was just a surreal emotional experience. What was it like for you,
Hena
Sahel, working
Swami
with
says
that?
that. My experience working with Sunny sir, firstly, I didn't know what to expect, because I knew nothing about filmmaking. I'm still learning, and but all I have to say is he's been so kind, so patient. Literally, we were like, especially I can talk for myself, I was like a toddler being told how to walk. It was literally like that. I had no experience whatsoever in acting or filmmaking. So I'll be eternally grateful to him for that. And yeah. He's a sweetheart. So can't wait for, you know, to do more films with you, Karan, and Sunny sir, once and very soon, hopefully.
So Hoja Awara launches tomorrow, guys. So tomorrow is a really big day. Our first song from our first movie is coming out tomorrow, and I hope that you guys love it and enjoy it. And every 5 days, you'll be hearing something or the other from us. So don't worry. We will promote this film to the fullest, and hopefully you guys love everything that's coming your way. And hopefully y'all, join us for this emotional journey of ours till September 20th. And
Aditi says hi. Hi, Aditi. I'm just the people I know. Carl was saying hi.
Anything you would like to say about Hoja?
It's out tomorrow, and every time I hear the song, you know, I just go back to that, to those 3-4 days where we shot this song. It's been so amazing, and I just can't wait. I think I'm just going on blabbering whatever's coming to my mind, because I just can't wait. Anjal, hi.
Thank you guys so much. This was really nice. Bye.
Okay, we're ending the line.
Tu pal pal dil ke paas judi rahe tujhse har ek saans.